Okay, so solve natin to. So, a rectangular scow, 9 meter high, 15 meter long, and 3.6 meter high, has a draft in a sea water of 2.4 meter. So, its center of gravity is 2.7 meter above the bottom of the scow. So, determine the initial metacentric height. Determine the final metacentric height if the scow is tilted until 1N is just submerged in water. Okay. So, kunin ko lang yung figure na ito. Wait lang. So, kunin ko lang muna yan. And then, paste ko na lang yan dito. So, solve natin ito. So, solution. Okay, so first is ganyan, ha? Ganyan. So first is we need to compute for the ano nga yung length nito. So, yung B niya is 9 meter. So, this one is 9 meter. And then, yung draft niya is 2.4. So, ibig sabihin, this is 1.2. And then, yung height, center of gravity is 2.7. 2.7 above the bottom of the scow. So, ito yan. So, this one is 2.7. And then, yung height nito is 3.6. So, this one is 3.6. And then, yung length niya is 15 meter long. So, kung ito yan. So, ito yung 9 meter by 15 meter by 3.6 meter. So, kunin na lang natin to. So, yung I nito is just we have 15, and then kunin natin yung dito na balita, itong shape na to. Okay, so kunin na lang natin to 15, then yung magiging parang height niya is 9, so 9 cube divided by 12. Okay, and then yung volume displaced is ito yan, no? So, yung draft nito is meron tayong ano niya yan? Ito yan, 2.4. So, we have 2.4. So, kunin natin yung buong volume na to. Ayan. So, kunin lang natin to. Yung volume na yan. So, that is volume displaced. So, volume displaced is just 9 times 2.4 times 15. Okay? So, since initial, so ganito yung figure niya. So, yung value nung MBO natin is just equal to I over volume displaced, no? So, yung tangent theta over sine theta, di ba? Yung ito is equal to 1 lang, no? Kasi linear lang yung ano. Initial kasi yung kinukuha natin. So, this becomes 15 times 9 cube divided by 12 all over 9 times 2.4 times 15. So, yung MBO is just equal to 2.4 81 meter. So, ganun lang. No? Ganun lang. So, 2.81 meter. So, ibig sabihin, kung 2.81 meter yan, yung MBO, so, this one is 2.81 meter. Diba? And then, meron tayong height na to na 2.7. So, ibig sabihin, yung GBO is, ilan yan? 2.7 minus yung height na to na 1.2. So, therefore, yung GBO is 1.5 meter. So, masolve na natin yung MG. That is 2.81 minus 1.5. So, therefore, this is positive 1.31 meter. Okay? So, yan na yung sagot. This is for initial metacentric height. Okay. So, pwede rin yung formula. Yung formula na ta. Kunin ko na lang yung formula na ta. Another solution. So, ito na, no? Subset lang na lang natin. So, MBO is just yung base natin is we have 9. Na, ito. 9. So, 9 squared all over 12 times nung drop. Na, 2.4. So, we have 2.4 and then we have 1 plus tangent squared 0 degrees all over 2. So, ilan yan? That is just the same, no? MBO is 2.81 meter. So, ganun, no? So, I think yun na, no? So, repeat mo na lang yung process in solving for the GBO. So, ito lang. Yung 2.7 minus nung draft divided by 2. So, we have 2.7 minus 1.2. So, this is 1.5. And then, yung metacentric height, ito yung gusto nating makuha. It's just MBO minus GBO. Yung formula na to. Or based dito sa figure, no? So, kung ito yung MBO mo, minus mo nito, so yung matitira, MJ. Okay? So, thus, you have 2.81 minus 1.5. So, yung sagot nito is 1.31 meter. So, that's it. So, next problem is, ano naman yung magiging final metacentric height niya pag yung scow is tilted until 1N is just submerged in water. Okay? So, kumpitin ko na lang yan sa next na video. So, see you in the next video. Thank you.